where you're from?
Oh, Wolf.
Oh, okay, all right, yeah. I'm here, he's the baby. I don't see many around here like this. It's always hard to get the production figures out of, you know, on how many were made. Well, this is work in progress. Well, that picture don't look like this tractor. We got
special 90.
A little special, huh? What is it? Hey, there's a little sound on that exhaust.
Yeah, from the side, it wasn't good.
You take it to the car show on Saturday night?
Yeah, why not?
You can scare them all with it, man. We love to see it, man. All right. You're kind of late, 6 mile. This is 867? Yeah, 1967, 867, George frame, 8 horsepower, 60 transmission tractor. Very lucky to find. Where'd you find it?
At a sale.
Auction or?
At an auction.
Wow, how much did you give for it?
$550.
That's not bad, that's not bad. Where is it, sir?
The lady said,
you stole that. I don't either. Paid more for less. Man, neat track. Oh, okay. All right. I was wondering what that was up there.
Ding, ding.
Let them know you're coming. Like I say, man. Yeah, it was an option. Here's your name. Tell us where you're from.
Ray Horst from Edward, Tennessee.
Yeah, that's me, Ray. He's just the lucky one to find it. He's a parent. I can't get my hands off. And now, those on these nuts right here. The other 67s that were like either a hydro or a three-speed did not have the pointy nuts like that. They were the shorter, rounded nuts. Only the six-speed came with those nuts in 1967. Beautiful tractors, right? There you come by. And the six-speeds were the first to come out of the headlight. And here we go with Mike Ferguson, Washington Courthouse, Old Isle. So Mike, you got more attachments on this tractor. What you got on here?
Well, I got a Minor Max spreader, a 50-inch trailer blade.
So, like, how much work do you do with them?
I haul on them.
You haul on? No, you don't. Mike and I have known each other for I couldn't tell you how many years. Mike, always a pleasure to see you, buddy. 6 feet transmission, 16. You want to know something about a C-Series tractor? Do it in spite. Well, look what we got here. 528 with a sickle bar.
That's the first tractor.
How often do you use that sickle bar?
Every couple of weeks.
Every couple of weeks? You got a fence blow or we use
it?
Never did. That's a neat attachment, but boy, there's trouble to make them.
What's that?
Wow. But the sickle bars do work good, and they will work in just about any position you put them in, whether it's down below or all the way up. All right, man, good to see you. Got here. Oh, CG8. Don't see it too often. Your name, where are you from?
Jim Peoples, Princeton, New Jersey.
Jim, you still work for the Navy?
I do.
Jim, where's the DC-14?
DC-14's at home right now. I'm on a mercy mission. I'm trying to find this one and it'll home.
All right, Jim. Hey, I was thinking about you earlier. I'm glad to see you're here. All right, man. CGA, you don't see those too often, folks. All right, Darren, what you got here? 1967. 59, RJ 59. You got a little time into this one, don't you?
Just a little bit.
Man, that's a beautiful job on that thing. Now,
two more pounds to put together.
Only two more, huh?
Two more like this.
Wow. Man, he's finding it pretty easy when you're
in. Yeah, it's not too bad. You got up a little bit.
Yeah, it's a good rougher to find. It's a beautiful job on that thing. I like the idea so the hood doesn't get scratched when it was a plastic coat. Neat job, man.
Thank you.
Oh, you did a good job. Bring it here. That's a good job. John Martin there, that's a good quality one there. How hard is that to put in?
Bolts in.
Bolts in. How long does it take to do it?
About 3 hours.
3 hours to convert it from gas to diesel. Man. Now, does it give you a good performance out of it?
Runs all week long, that's fuel.
Wow.
About 3/4 of fuel.
All week long, on 3/4 of fuel. Boy, this is incredible. I love these old diesels. I'm diesel mechanics by trade. But man, it's neat how a diesel engine, new diesel, can fit in these old tractors can make it work in 3 hours. Neat. Thanks for bringing it by. Back to the old dump cart with it. I like to see him come.